Wow, you're an idiot. You should have signed the paper and looked at it.